given, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed. I hear a lot of people talking like they politic.
Chose destruction. They incited rebellion and anarchy. And paid the price. The survivors continue to spread dissent. Find them. Do not rest until the destruction of Alderaan is complete.
Lord Vader's orders are clear.
Are they?
Yes. Wipe out all that remains of Alderaan.
How? I understood the survivors were in hiding.
Intelligence reports a possible Alderaanian convoy heading to Foster Haven. You are to draw them out and finish them off. Do you understand that, Captain?
Perfectly, Commodore Sloan.
Dismissed.
James.
Everything ready, Lieutenant Carroll.
Squadrons on their way. They're excited to fulfill Lord Vader's command.
And you? No qualms hunting down refugees from a world we destroyed?
During the Iskallon uprising, you taught me to ignore propaganda. They're traitors, not refugees, and will be dealt with accordingly. I've prepped our usual Sigma 9 loadout.
No. Only standard ties today.
Flying old school, sir. This might be a real challenge after all.
You hear me, Teresa? But I don't think you understand me. I guess we'll find out. Follow my lead. And don't fire unless I give the order. The convoy is out there. We don't want to scare them off. Let's do this right.
I'll give it my all.
Oh. Okay. Oh, all right, that's nice and easy now.
Begin pre-flight checks.
Okay.
Pilot, boot up your cockpit systems.
Right.
Sure thing.
Okay.
All systems up and running.
Mm-hmm. Okay, we're just... All right. Gotcha.
Forward sensor, online and tracking.
Mm-hmm.
Now, throttle up and deploy out of the hangar.
Right. Okay. We're here. Okay. Oh, all right. I'll just follow you. All right, so far so good. Alright. Think we're getting the hang of it.
It looks like someone is testing battle formations.
Better here than in the field again.
Sometimes. All right, we just gonna be flying around or what? Let's do it.
Helix Squadron are docked and clear for hyperspace jump. Remember, Helix, we'll have support, but finding the refugee convoy is up to us.
They won't escape the Empire twice.
past our haven. Probably the most isolated trading post in the sector.
It's only a haven for thieves and pirates. If the refugees are hiding here, clearly they're not as innocent as they claim.
Now that we kind of got our own little setup, yeah, we're gonna invert flight. There we go.
Interesting. There's a lot of cargo traffic today.
There we are. Okay, am I supposed to follow this dude then?
Pilot, begin by inspecting that ship.
Wait, we have always been loyal to the Empire.
I'm scanning. These bad guys? Being impounded, we're just seeing if you got any refugees, bro.
No sign, it's from Alderaan. Keep looking.
So you're not impounding my ship?
There, a ship's trying to flee from a simple inspection. We should teach them some manners.
All pilots, bring your weapon systems online.
All right, we online.
Pilot, track it on your sensors and fire a small volley. Just enough to damage them. Then see if they're hiding the refugees. There, stop that ship.
All right. Scan us then. Just stop shooting.
All right.
And a cargo of spice.
Let the fleet handle those smugglers. We should get to the station. My customers are legitimate traitors.
Yeah, we'll see about that, Station Master.
Captain, the station's defenses just activated.
Helix Squadron, destroy those turrets. We can't search under fire. Out here, no one shoots unless they're prepared for return fire. Even the Empire should know that.
Under rebel attack!
coming in.
The defense capability is dropping. Keep going. Target destroyed. I'm hit.
Thank you.
Our reputation will never recover from this.
Well, maybe you shouldn't have shot at the Empire.
Captain James, I think I found where the refugees are hiding. On our way. Pilot, with me.
All right.
We've got enemy activity.
Where at? Get him, get him, get him! I mean, back up a little bit.
Rebel down.
Target destroyed.
There we go.
Destroyed.
Half. All right. Eat nuts, bro. Put down. There you go.
One less rebel.
There we go. If you didn't...
The convoy. Prepare to fire.
Whoa!
I've been disabled.
All systems down. Those were iron missiles. Where the hell did they come from?
Who shot us?
Sorry, Teresa. After all the run, I can't ignore what the Empire's become.
Sir? Lyndon, what are you saying?
That I don't care who ordered it. I didn't sign up to hurt innocent refugees. And if protecting
them
makes me a rebel, then so be it.
Damn it! Pilot, see if you can bypass his shutdown.
Bash anybody.
Catch up with that traitor!
Return fire? Is that not what you're doing right now? Alright. Looks like we are the rebels now.
That call sounds desperate. Can anyone make out what he's saying? They're working on it. Okay, Echo Squadron on me.
This is Admiral Akbar.
Admiral Akbar!
Echo leader here. Admiral, any luck pinpointing that distress call?
Hopefully. To get creative. Make sure your fighters are in good shape.
Understood, sir. Echo, prepare for systems check. Coming back around, Squadron. On me.
Okay.
So much for a quiet patrol. Starting systems check.
Uh-huh.
Baby. Let's back up to this dude. Right?
If we're up against a Star Destroyer, we'll need maneuverability.
Okay. Ba-da-da-bum.
Double check shields.
Right. We might need to hold out a while. Systems check complete.
Systems check.
Information. Echo 3, matching formation.
Echo 2, standing by. Echo 5, standing by.
I'm on your wing. Okay, Squadron. Anyone low on missiles needs to stock up now. Head to the U-Wing for resupply. You need missiles, Echo 4? Head to that U-Wing for resupply.
Yeah, I got it.
Command has verified the distress call from Vasta Haven.
Oh, my fault.
Echo Squadron, join the first wave and head to the rendezvous point.
This had to happen while half the fleet's away.
Bum, ba da da da. All right. It's go time. Alright, we're in warp speed. Or light speed, whatever, you know. Same thing. Oh. Oh, we're here. Are we gonna fight ourselves?
We're here.
Move in.
The convoy's way over there. But the bad guy's between us and them. Echo Squadron, transfer all power to engines. Head below the Star Destroyer and wait for my signal.
Gotcha.
It's risky, but flying fast and close to the Star Destroyer's hull should get us to the other side safely.
Let's do it.
Steady. Hold. Now, fire all boost thrusters.
Ooh.
Wait, you two. Damn it, five.
Come on, come on, come on.
Focus. We are not losing anyone else.
Make it, make it. That's not good.
Rebel Alliance forces. The convoy needs support.
Wait, that was an Imperial transmission on an open channel.
Echo Squadron, move in and give them cover.
You got it.
I'm glad someone heard my distress call. I couldn't hold off those ties any longer.
Who are you? A defector?
If you'll take me, call me Linden. I'll explain later. Pilot, help me push these fighters back.
You got it.
Echo 4.
Leave that quasar for now. Focus on ties.
Fire missiles. Yeah!
Nice. Okay.
Defend the convoy before it's too late.
Oh my.
Anyone got missiles? Let them have it.
Enemy intercepted.
There we go, there we go. You got it. I'm with you.
This is Admiral Akbar of the Rebel Alliance. Echo Leader reports you're willing to defect.
Willing and able.
And keep assisting Echo Squadron.
Thanks, dude. Nice of you. Oh, look out! Echo, Echo. You're taking shots.
Reinforcements. Take the ties down.
I'm out of missiles. I see him. Where you at? Where you at? Nice. Bye-bye. Squadron, form up.
I think we're clear. For now. Let's make the most of it. Echo Squadron, bring the convoy of Minden here to a safer position.
We're on it.
Admiral, I know how this Imperial fleet operates. I can tell they're prepping their capital ships for an attack right now. We need backup.
I'll send you the rest of Echo Squadron with everything they've got.
Thank you.
Heading towards a Star Destroyer. Again, facing its turrets this time.
It's okay, our fleet's coming.
Well, not fast enough.
Fleet is now at your location. Echo Squadron, keep the convoy safe while the flagship engages the vigilance.
Gotcha.
Leave it to us.
Sending in a raider to intercept the convoy. We have to take that raider down. Pilot, with me.
Star Destroyer busy. We're wearing them down. Keep it up.
feel like we're losing more than we're gaining.
We're ready for light speed jump. Wait. The Star Destroyer will be watching all possible vectors. They can still find you. Pilot, it's risky. But if we can destroy the targeting system on the Vigilance, we might throw them off the convoy's trail.
Well, let's do it.
Wait.
What are we waiting for?
You're attacking the Star Destroyer? Let's hope your feet can keep those shields down. Strike here. We can take down the Vigilance's targeting. We're getting there. Keep firing.
I will. Let me do another round. Let's get out of here.
Prep for light speed jump. Echo Squadron, withdraw and handle any fighters near the convoy.
You got it.
You did it. Now both of you get clear.
Pilot, whatever happens next, you saved a lot of innocent lives. And mine.
I know. You don't have to tell me.
Convoy's ready to jump. Thank you. We'll tell everyone what the Rebel Alliance did for us.
Let's get out of here, boys.
We all choose our path, light or dark, freedom or destruction. The Empire chose to destroy Alderaan in order to spread fear and douse the fires of rebellion. But the heroic pilots of the Rebel Alliance have chosen to keep fighting, to show the Empire that we are not afraid. It was their bravery that ended Palpatine's reign and brought about our new Republic. However, the Empire lives on, shattered though it may be. As I speak, Imperial forces are edging toward the Bormia sector, hoping to end our new Republic before we find our footing. As their empire collapses, they try to tighten their grip. But the galaxy is changing, and you can be a part of it. With the help of brave and daring pilots, this war can end. Make a choice. Fly with the new Republic. Change our galaxy for the better.